Get the fucking camera out of my face, bro.
Andy!
The king of the Inland Empire. Inland Iggy, you're a healthcare professional, right?
Very much so.
Does this virus have you stressed out?
Kinda sucks that I can't fucking go to the bar and get drunk anymore, but...
There's a place I know of where not only is it okay to go get drunk, but there's no closing time either.
Sounds right in my alley.
Inland Iggy, you've been there before.
Am I making my fucking triumphant return?
I think you are.
Right here.
Go home.
Do it. Don't disappoint us, Inland Iggy.
It don't matter. I'm getting more girls pregnant because my dick is bigger than daddy.
Whoever gets to win gets fucking raped or gets fucking cred.
My 7.2, baby!
You need to tell your fucking friend in second slide.
There are no laws. There's no fucking quarantine. There's no quarantine. These masks are optional. As we learned last time in Slab City, one must come with bribes. It's how you soothe the savage heart. It's how you expose the savage titties.
Are you gonna make out with your mask on?
Absolutely not. There are no rules there.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
But because there are no rules, who knows? The virus could be spreading more aggressively than even in New York City.
Probably.
It could be a zombie wasteland. If somebody comes at us with the coronavirus, we got a little bit of mace to settle them right down.
You mentioned you've had a rough month, and I notice you have a firearm strapped to your hip.
Yeah, since 1996.
What happened in 1996 to start you using the firearm?
We had an armed robbery.
Here.
First and last one, we will never have it again.
I'm gonna confess right now, this might not be the safest course of action. We're going to Slab City today.
You cannot get in Slab City from my understanding.
They closed it down?
They closed it down. In the summer, it's all meth heads. In the wintertime, they have Canadians.
That's the opposite end of the spectrum from meth head, a Canadian.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it could be reopened if they removed the people that were infected, but they had to have something come up for them to do that.
So there were cases of corona in Slab City.
Yep. Yeah, there was.
We're moments away from Slab City. Are we gonna have cops parked perpendicular across the street waving us away? Or are we gonna be able to roll right in? Either way.
It says you're going the wrong fucking way though.
Ah, I apparently botched a crucial turn. Ian, that's your fault. It's not always time to do an interview, Ian. We're gonna know very shortly if we're in or out. I see some kind of barricade.
No, that's the sign that says welcome to Slab City.
Those welcome are cops. Not CHP.
Welcome to Slab City.
Oh, are we in?
We are in!
Our girl Shirley at the gas station fed us false info, it would appear.
We should go back and mace her.
Well, she tried to rob the store with a gun. The tourist traffic is all but dried up.
But this is not what we want. How would you get the real?
You're right. I just hope the car, we don't get our fucking tires slashed. So just let me check in. We are gonna be disregarding the sign right here.
Yeah, absolutely.
All these other candy-ass YouTubers, including me the last time around, we came in during high tourist season. Not this time. Nothing screams I belong here like not rubbed in suntan lotion. Do I look like a tourist ass?
Whippet containers to line the parking spots. Oh, here's a brand name.
We'll just bring a 12-pack wherever we go.
Oh, yeah,
smoke them if you got them.
I haven't smoked a cigarette in a while, but what the fuck, why not?
We don't know if we're gonna make it out of here alive.
Exactly.
What's up? I'm Moon.
Moon.
Yeah.
Very nice to meet you, Moon.
I don't want to be too close.
No problem.
Not too close.
No problem. Moon, we're noticing an abundance of spent CO2 cartridges.
Yeah, so our founder, Charlie, believed that whippets and whiskey were the path to creative enlightenment.
Great minds think alike. I've always said the same thing. Correct,
Absolutely.
Jared?
Absolutely.
First of all, we'd like to give you a little offering. We have a sealed bottle of Jack Daniels. personal, whiskey? Just for you.
Oh God, we're gonna need more whiskey than that. That's a little tiny bit of whiskey.
You got some weed? How about some city smokes?
Okay, we'll take some city smokes.
You like American spirits?
Everybody loves spirits. Everybody loves them. We're in a pandemic. We can't be too fucking choosy.
Is that a decent start?
Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Make sure you guys, as long as you have fun and you know, treat the place with respect. Don't go around smashing things or
No, never.
Destruction is never a part of our agenda. Moon, do you want to? Should we do something about extracting payment from them?
You know, you can do whatever you want, man. I got no problem with people making other people feel guilty. I like to tell people only to donate if they like the art.
Oh, well, I didn't hear that part, Moon. I thought it was mandatory before I set foot in.
No. Only if you're filming.
If you do have a couple Tecates in the trunk of your car, Moon would really appreciate it. Refrigeration doesn't exist out here. Yeah.
Whatever I have, I'll bring it right now.
Oh, hell yeah. You got some booze?
No, only meth.
You got meth?
Yeah.
M-E-T-H? You know, I'm in the mood for some meth.
Okay.
What about Iggy? You don't get a strike, you got to drink one of the entire bottles of Jack Daniels.
All righty, sounds like a deal.
Ah! Yes! Yes! Steady hand. No, Iggy. No. Steady hand. No. Come on, Iggy. You know how I feel about you puking like this. Iggy, it's far too early. Iggy, well, I'll accept that, but now you gotta get the rest down. Finish that up. We made a deal. Well, I feel like the deal should have just been if you don't knock down all the pins, you pour out a bottle of whiskey.
Pretty much.
Ugh. Let's go check out some of this art. Just know I'm disappointed in you. I'm very disappointed. So a theme we're seeing here in Slab City, in your face negativity. If you want to come over here, Ian, it says, you will die alone. Literally, this is not meant for children to play on. This is inappropriate. This is the bottom half of a rape victim. Oh no. No.
This is the top half of a rape victim.
No, say it ain't so.
Oh, but it is so.
Is this an American GI about to commit suicide? I thought he had that in his mouth from the other side.
Yeah, no, it looked like it was pointed at his head.
Oh, well, I feel a little better. He does look dead, though, so might be beside the point if he's going to take his own life.
Yeah, can't take your own life if you're dead.
That's true. The only way to explain all this art is just methamphetamine. There's no way you put in the time to make this charred, metallic dinosaur sober. There's no money on the other side, certainly no vagina. Methamphetamine. A guy was up for 129 hours making this fucking thing. Wow. Yeah, let's go see what this is all about. Holy shit. Would you like a cold Budweiser?
Oh, yeah.
Ice cold. We know times are tough out here too. What with the virus and all, we wanted to come in from the city, spread a little bit of love.
Thank you.
Oh, my pleasure, my pleasure.
I'm the dancer at the range when they usually have it.
You have a big show tonight.
I don't think they're going to be open tonight.
Well, okay.
If we give you enough alcohol and enough American spirits, will you give us a private dance?
Yeah, I'll do dance for you, but private.
Yes.
My clothes comes off, no.
Do I have to go to the ATM first?
Well, that would help because I could use some financial support.
Just down here and around the corner past East Jesus?
No, it's down there on an island. My name's Donita.
Donita. Lovely name, Donita. Wow.
I'm California born.
Me too.
Nice.
I'm from Ukiah.
Ukiah?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
The heart of Emerald Triangle.
The Emerald Triangle is the most beautiful triangle. Superior even to Bermuda.
I know, it is.
You agree?
Yeah.
It's a controversial take.
Yeah, it is.
For our documentary and for my own sanity, I gotta see you dance.
Gotta play some music.
Who is your favorite musical artist? Jefferson Airplane?
I could dance to them.
Let's get some White Rabbit on.
You know, I want to ask the guys here at this place. Is it okay if I do a dance real quick?
My name's Larry.
Hi, Larry.
Welcome to
there you go. It's cold, too.
I appreciate it. For our little kennel that we run and things like
that.
How's it going, man? Yeah, you're doing it great. I think I have the same exact camera. You want a cigarette or a beer, man?
You're on.
We met Danita over here. We heard she was a dancer. She'd usually be performing at the prestigious range. Yeah, I cannot wait. She said for a couple Budweisers, a few American spirits, she was going to give us a private dance, and I cannot wait.
Clothes on.
Donita, we agreed to something else.
Do the whole thing. Do the whole flowy thing.
Do you get naked, Sir Larry?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I was coming over because they were like, they're filming stuff over there. And I was like, oh, who the hell? And then you guys were like, beer, cigarettes.
Oh, we're cool. We got beers and cigarettes, man. You want any?
I don't know. I kind of... Why are you here? That's what I want
to
know.
Oh, I'm sorry, Sarah. We don't mean to cause any alarm. We're just giving out beers and cigarettes to people.
Just fucking walking up on people where they live with a fucking camera without permission.
Yeah.
Well, to be fair, Larry had a camera too.
Fucking avoiding the question. Why are
you
here?
No, that's Larry. I'm there's no.
Get the fucking camera out of my face, bro. You can seriously, turn that fucking camera on.
You can film me.
You don't want to be.
Sarah, we're just documentary filmmakers. We mean no offense whatsoever.
I'm a fucking devil. Fuck off.
Well, freedom of religion in the slabs is one of the beautiful things. And Mrs., I'm sorry, you're holding a weapon currently?
Yeah, she's a shield maiden.
Is she going to enforce the no filming policy with the... Oh, I just don't want to die, and that thing looks sharp.
But I heard yelling, so I came out with the swords.
Sven screaming because he's offended by the camera, and Indy trying to tell them that he's offended by the camera.
We're clearly not the police. I mean, we're here to get fucked up.
Crew.
Oh yeah, miss. I'll do whatever I gotta do to not get hit with that sword.
Because I actually do know how to use it.
Can I take them off the property, please? You wanna go to my house real quick?
Yeah, we'll go.
Let's go.
Can we bring Donita with us? We still would love to see her dance. Anybody else want to bum a city smoke or another beer? Just let me know. We know what you guys need out here.
Water, cigarettes, all your booze, all your cigarettes.
Thank you. A couple of your lighters.
Sir, please, the language is uncalled for.
You're fucking uncalled for. A fucking stranger. You want to fucking face smashing?
Hey.
You can come this way, bro.
Hey.
Fuck off.
No, that's how you get cops called.
Yeah, we don't want any cops out here. I got a little bit of hash in my trunk.
Not on you.
Fucking talk to me!
Hey! Calm! She's got a frying pan.
Where's Fan Jerry? That's a risky corridor. There we go. They're making it safe. This is Gaia's spot. Gaia, this ain't bad. This ain't bad at all.
This is my car thing.
Uh-huh.
It's smiling still. This is the garden. And then this is my glass garden.
Wow. Glass garden?
Yeah.
How long did it take you to get all this to grow?
A couple of weeks. So what you want to do is you start with putting sand, and then when you're drunk, you pee on the floor.
Like fertilizer?
Yeah. Eventually, after a rain, you see all this glass starts popping up, and that one's growing into a jar. That's a can. I don't even know how it grows on that.
Can I do you the great honor of urinating on it myself?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Thank you, Gaia.
Yeah.
You've been very hospitable. And
I think I love you guys.
I like you too, man. I like you too.
It's like one something. Probably like one something. It's 2:45. Oh, cool. Even better. That means.
What's going on tonight, guy?
Pirate camp used to go up. There's like a person there named Bing. She's like the pirate wench. She's got one leg.
Oh, yeah.
She doesn't have her peg yet. So she's still like on the floor. She scoots on her skateboard. Like.
Did she put out the pirate wench?
She'll top you.
She'll give you some head.
No, she'll top you.
She won't blow you?
She might peg you.
She'll put her peg in your asshole.
Yeah.
That sounds very unsafe, Gaia. What's up, Larry? Good to see you again, buddy. Hey, Larry, nice G-string there. Look at that. Look at those underwear.
Really,
that's sexy.
Ready.
Oh, well, that's just one of three that I'm wearing.
Nice, nice. What are your plans sexually tonight, Larry?
Today? Well, it's LURP. L-U-R-P. Like slurp.
LURP. I'm sorry. With the screaming, with the violence over there?
No. Oh, yeah. Birthday time. Birthday week.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. Monday.
Whose birthday is it?
Mine.
Wow. Well, how do you plan to celebrate, LURP?
Hopefully with some psychedelics.
That's always a good way.
That's why I took a hit yesterday. I'm like, oh, you want to save it for your birthday? I'm like, no, hopefully I'll try and get some, if we see some other people.
Yeah.
What's today? When?
LURP, what was that gesture you just threw Guy's way?
That was a question.
Invisible. I was sucking Casper off.
I didn't know if you were showing sexual interest in Guy.
Yeah. Well, been there, done that. We're friends.
Run away from us.
What'd you guys do sexually?
You know?
Who fucked whom?
There's been more than one where we've switched it up.
Well, you guys fucked each other back to back.
Sure.
Who has the larger phallus, if you don't mind me asking? All right, we got penises coming out. See, those are nice penises.
Right,
that's.
Holy shit.
That's
a big ass fucking sack.
Hi, Donna.
No, you're not too late. We're just comparing penises. I hope you don't have an issue with that. You guys both are very well endowed.
That's a big cock over there. Jerry, pull it out.
I did pull it out.
Hey, Donita, do you mind judging this little impromptu contest we have going on?
I don't want to judge.
No problem.
He's our local nude guy.
Yeah, he does his job well.
Nude person.
I can catch you guys at the range.
No, 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 Donita, we want to see you dance. Don't think anything different. Just a quick taste of how you would dance to White Rabbit. Cue the music, let's do it.
One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you small. And the ones that mother gives you.
The lounge in Blue Lake, they had a Super Bowl gathering. I was with my father.
Did you dance?
And dance the waltz.
Donita, I know anybody with a pair of eyes and a heart in their chest knows you're an incredible dancer. But what I want to know is if you have the power of clairvoyance. Do you know the word clairvoyant?
Yes.
Do you find yourself to be something of a mystic?
Yes.
Can you tell me anything about myself that I wouldn't know?
You got a very good aura. It's more in the blue, which I take as good.
What does the blue mean?
Joy. When it gets darker, it's more negative. When it gets lighter.
So blue has a little bit of darkness.
Blue is like the sky. You got blue like the sky.
I'm sky blue.
Yeah, you're sky blue.
With not even any storm clouds off in the distance?
No.
Just pure good vibes.
Yeah.
Wow, that's beautiful, Donnie.
If you're out here at night, you'll hear the dogs barking and talking. And I will talk to them.
Wow. They understand you.
They understand me. I understand them.
What sort of conversations do you have with the canines?
It all depends on what it is. My dog, he's a pit bull.
Oh, yeah.
And his name's Charlie Brown.
Oh, of course.
And there's this Charlie Brown guy out here hurting people.
What's he doing, Charlie Brown?
So they think it's my dog. So they're trying to kill my dog.
Oh, my God. What an unfortunate coincidence.
And two camps down is another lady with three pits.
Oh, wow.
Babies.
Wow.
Okay, and one of them was... I guess got raped by someone last night.
The pit bull got raped?
Yeah, and they didn't want to have babies, so they were hurting her.
Donita, we have to back up a little bit. So the pit bull got raped, and they were worried about it reproducing a human baby?
Reproducing babies. They didn't know it was a person. They thought it was a dog.
But it was, in fact, a human being?
Yeah.
Oh.
And
how do you feel about man-on-canine rape?
I don't think it's cool.
I tell this guy that all the time, and he never listens.
Rape of any form.
Yeah.
Is just not cool.
Definitely. It's disgusting. But if the animal invites you, it's okay.
How do you know the animal is inviting you?
If you get the right pitch of neigh from a horse, that's the green light.
I was in a situation where I was forced into taking the virginity of a young man.
Wow. You were forced to take his virginity?
Yeah.
How did that work out?
It was either do it or go sit in the snow and die.
How old was the young boy?
He was 13.
Was he a good lay?
Well, I gave him a blowjob.
Okay.
But I went to prison for 7 years for that.
Oh.
I mean, out here, there's been like three people, bounty hunters out here.
Looking for you.
Looking for me.
All because of the 13-year-old blowjob.
Yeah.
My dad taught me an old saying about statutory rape, and I want to run it by you right now, Donita. It's man on girl, I'm gonna hurl, meaning not cool, but woman on man, who gives a damn?
Yeah, that's what I thought it was. He was all happy. He went home. He said thank you to me. He went home and got on the phone and told his buddies.
Yeah.
Was it good?
Some? Huh?
Did you have a nice time? I don't know. I just showed up.
No,
late.
I didn't.
Oh, yeah.
I was forced into it.
That's a cute dog.
Should we hurry up the car?
She wasn't the one responsible for the rape of the pit bull last night, though, was she?
No.
Oh, okay.
What the hell? Who did that?
That's what Donita told us. She said a human raped a pit bull, which seems like the worst breed to try to rape.
That's also probably the least amount of legitimate information you could get. Any source. But then again, you never know.
Yeah. This is her house.
This is my house. There's my guitar, and there's the sound thing.
Can you play that guitar pretty well?
Kinda.
You go back to that G, I'm coming in. Hanging in Slab City, we had a penis contest. I think I got third place, I did not do the best. We came with American spirits, and still we got screamed at. Last night a dog got raped, I'm glad it wasn't a cat. Yeah. The guy playing the guitar, he's got a big penis and he fucked Lerp in the asshole. Was his name Lerp? Okay, yeah. You fucked him in the ass, correct?
Yep.
I just want to fact check. How was that?
Took forever to get an egg.
Why? He's not very tight back there?
I guess he wasn't really as tight as it seemed, because it took forever for me to get my nut off. Oh goodness, then I fucked him really fucking
the city of LA. I come out here to suck dick, I come out to be gay. That's why I showed you my penis with no reservations. And I got no extra lines now, but I think we got a good duet. Yeah!
Yes.
So I talked to some people. There was one confirmed case here of coronavirus.
One case of coronavirus?
Who was it?
They wouldn't tell me. I didn't ask a name. But
they're talking about Merlin, he was not a case of corona. He was a case of depression. Well, no, he lost one of the maybe like three or four of the like most delicate and prettiest women you could get within slabs.
Who would you say is the hottest?
It sounds like her. Sounds like Merlin's ex-woman.
Pretty much.
One of the chicks that just screamed at you.
Would be the one of the
she
hottest.
Did. She
one
she did look pretty attractive.
Yeah, she looks beautiful.
Do you think do you think they'd be open to a peace offering?
Possibly.
You think so?
Yeah. They like fires and they like fire. They like other savagery things.
Okay.
Some like pagan stuff.
Okay. Let me go over there. So fire, savagery things, and pagan stuff.
Yeah, but like in low dosages, like the nicest version of that you can get.
What were their names? The couple who didn't like us very much?
Oh, that was Indy and Fen.
What was that again?
Indy and Fen.
Andy and Fem?
Indy and Fen.
So is it Indy or Andy?
Indy or Andy.
Andy or Indy.
We're one of those camps.
Yeah, guy, I want to go make a peace offering to them, if that's all right.
Yeah.
And I want it to be pagan and savage. Andy! Fen! I just wanted to apologize! Andy! No, I just had to apologize to Andy and Fen. We brought beer. Mrs., we brought beer. No, Andy, please come see me. Andy.
No, out.
Mrs., Andy, no. Andy, you gotta protect me. Go, go, go. Get in the car, get in the car. Get ready to drive.
They're not running. Why aren't they running?
Right, come on. Come on, in the car. In.
Get in.
I'm not here for your
stuff.
Get
in. In and drive. Film out the window. Shit. I think we're good.
Fuck you, pussy!
Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Oh, man. What guy? Where did we get hit?
On the roof.
Oh, okay. No. Well, that's gonna be a little ding. My boy Andy came out and hurled a rock at the car. Just thank God he didn't get a window. All right, we gotta get the fuck out of Slab City.
I might have got it. I was looking the right way, but...
I believe you. It's okay. Either way, you... We did our job. We certainly didn't puss out. If anything, you guys were being too lackadaisical about getting in the fucking car.
Very much so.
I did not expect you to be turning back so soon.
Well, I was getting rushed by a crazy lady with a stick, and I saw the mob forming behind her.
Yeah.
I'm the only guy who knows how to handle this town. I'm the only YouTuber. Nobody knows what they're fucking doing out here except for me. That guy just waved at us. That's cute. Yeah. If only he knew. Mrs., I would just like to let you know that Slab City was in fact open.
Okay, well, thank you.
Can I grab some Starbursts?
Yeah.
Just wanted to let you know, I don't want you to give any travelers false information.
Like this? Little dumbass. I ain't looking.
There's not much to see.
I still ain't looking.
It's real cold.
Okay.
Ridiculous, man. Sir, I'm just trying to buy a pack of Starbursts.
I don't give a shit.
I'm an honest man.
We're
at it. We're at it.
Okay, sweet.
We got permission, dude.
Why is he so upset?
Can you throw this guy in? Dad or Mom, if you're watching this, this was a robin. A robin at 80 miles per hour. It can do a lot of damage.
I don't think robins are native to this area.
No robins out here in the desert?
No.
Mom, Dad, if you're watching, a crow at 80 miles per hour. This is a traditional Brazilian jiu-jitsu kimono. Fangieri, I know you're no stranger to it. Put it on. Iggy, put yours on as well. We are going to have a tournament, a kumite, on the shores of the Salton Sea. Is there any other way to end a Slab City video?
Not properly, no.
The two of you must face off. Iggy's coming off a loss to me on this same battleground, and Fangieri, well, you always make a fool of yourself.
Yeah, I'm not a fighter.
These two first, and I take on the champion. Fangieri, I already see quit in your posture.
What do you mean?
Fangio, you got taken down. Mount, Iggy, what are you gonna do with that mount? Armbar, armbar. Fangieri, wow.
Sorry, buddy.
All right, Iggy, nice clean match now.
Winner gets raped like last time, same
yeah.
I need a little break to get away for a holiday so I can see the sun. Cause in the sun they say it's fun if you get some. Well, I could take a train or a boat or an aeroplane, or I could hire a car. Cause in a car you can go far. It just depends the kind of car you are. La, 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 la. I met a funny looking girl on a crowded beach in Spain. Her name was Aveline. And she said she came to Spain to have a good time. But she was with her mum who had a face like a nun in pain. She said her name was Dot, and she didn't have to talk a lot about a lot of things that I forgot. La, 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 la. She said, shut your moaning, because you're wasting my time. Shut up moaning, cause you're wasting my time.